Keller to the line. Garland. 10 to go. Patties are going to need to get something on net. Side of the net. Garland. To the front. A shot. Rebound. They score. They score with 3.2 to go. And the comeback Coyotes look like they forced overtime.
Who gets this goal? Goligoski's there. Phil Kessel's there. One whack. Two whacks. Looks like Phil Kessel.
You gotta calm things down. That's where you need to make a play.
Kessel's got it. He'll cut to the net. Backhander, he scores! Phil Kessel's tied it.
Jones, look at this shot. That is beautiful. Pass the defender.
I love that. The way he pulls that puck in, changes the angle, and then fires it.
Ekman Larson with a shot. He scores! Oliver Ekman Larson
picks it up. Oliver Ekman Larson picks it up, and it's a high tip. In the slot, is that Phil Kessel again?
It is. Ho ho!
Holy!
Back out high. Krause sent one towards the net, and that deflected wide. Dvorak has it out high. Chychrun with a shot. They score! Redirected in front.
Four goals on the season. Four goals in four games for Kessel. Get the puck back to the point and just get it there. This shot wasn't blocked.
Kessel into the corner. Oh, Kessel looking around. Penalty is over to Carter. To the front, a chance. Pitlick can't finish it, but Kessel's there and he scores. Phil Kessel will get the goal to tie it at two.
Until this play, he gets it to Pitlick. Pitlick hacking and whacking, and Phil Kessel comes in there. He snips out this loose puck, and he just pokes it home.
Trying to get it out. Pitlick all over that. Pitlick real hard that time on Bjornfoot. Keeps the zone. Comes across. Great look. Score! Kessel! And the Coyotes have tied it at two.
Grips it and rips it. And this puck does not go in if not for the screen of that man right there, Pitlick. Peterson is still looking for that shot. It leaves the stick of Phil Kessel.
Comes around. Steele took him up from Osterley. And now Kessel has it. He frees it out high. Ekman Larson, his shot blocked by Silverberg. Comes across. They score! Phil Kessel out of nowhere!
Phil to Oliver, down to Connor Garland. Right across the seam. Nobody home for the Ducks. Everybody picking flowers. Nobody picks up the most dangerous guy on the ice.
Kessel behind the net for Connor Garland. Back out high. Chychrun unloads. Blocked. Chychrun again. And he'll send one to the front. And they score.
Redirection off the boot of Dvorak. Gets his right skate on this one and kicks it right out front. And Miska just kind of bites on the Dvorak opportunity way over to the right.
Lawson Krause got it to the Wild blue line. That's as far as he could go. Dumba coughed it up. Now Krause back to the front. A chance. And a goal. Put home. I think that's Phil Kessel.
In the passing lane. A little bit of a broken play. And Phil Kessel, no hesitation off this feed. Right there. Bouncing puck. Horrible turnover. And that ends up in the back of the net.
And seven for the Coyotes as well. Spreading the love around. Here's a chance. Kessel is in. Kessel. He's stopped by Johansson. And Kessel try, he scores! Phil Kessel! Able to buy it from a sharp angle!
And look at Clayton Keller. Digging, digging, and that puck comes right off the side of the net onto the stick of Phil Kessel, and from the worst angle imaginable, that somehow finds its way to the back of the net.
Being served by Ryan Donato. Ekman Larson brings it in. Keller out high. Kessel shoots, he scores! Phil Kessel in game number 1100 gets a goal.
Continues to get it done. Now 11 snipes on the season for Phil Kessel. And Martin Jones now is starting to have the wheels fall off in this game.
Back out high for Ekman Larson. Now Ekman Larson goes across. Kessel's got room. Rashad, he scores! Phil Kessel's at it again!
He knows he's got a screen. He knows Dubnyk is not going to be able to see that shot if he puts it where he wants it. He puts it right off that left near post.
and in, or right post, excuse me, and into the back of the net. That is a goal scorer's goal.
Dvorak into the corner, Kessel. Kessel to the front, chance, trying to put it home, he scores! Bill Kessel jams it home past Dubnyk.
You are hot, and he sticks with it, hangs around that boot, blue paint, and continues to whack and hack. The first save by Dubnyk, and he continues to whack at that puck and puts it in.
And Kessel's back out.
Oh, you know it.
Brings it along, turnover here, back Kessel to the empty net, he scores the hat trick, his seventh career National Hockey League hat trick, and that'll do it.
In the top corner of the net, turnover by the Sharks, Schmaltz to Keller, to Phil. Someone to play with him that is a little bit more of a straight line player, and that is Bunting.
And now Kessel to the front! Did they score? Is it in?
Well, Phil Kessel thinks it is. So does Jacob Chychrun. Well, that goes off of the Anaheim Ducks player.
That's got to be a goal.
Well, good job by Christian Fischer.
Racing after this one is Dryden Hunt trying to get around Spurgeon. Hunt's got it. Curls off the sideboards. And now Larson. Goes behind the net, Hunt, right back to the front, they score, and it's Phil Kessel.
Little spin off his man, and he kicks it right back down to Hunt, who finds Phil Kessel in that scoring area, and nobody home in front of Talbot. And he's the guy that really provides it on that Kopitar line.
He really does.
They've been quiet tonight.
Kessel's got it again, he shoots, he scores! Phil Kessel snipes the corner.
Quick up by Jason Demers. Turnover by the LA Kings, and Phil Kessel said, thank you, I'll do the rest. How about that one? Back bar, night-night LA.
To Keller. Back out high. Keller again. Will he shoot? Across to the front. They score. Tipped in by Kessel.
Makes a play, goes to the net, stick on the ice. He wants it, and he gets it. Jalmerson was in there as well, but that goes right off the stick. Sweet set of mitts there by Phil Kessel.
Barabanov taken away by Goligoski, and up the boards he goes as he moves it for Dvorak. Over the line, here's a chance, he's in, he scores! 900th National Hockey League point for Phil Kessel.
One hopper, and Phil Kessel, he said, I'm not making a move this time. I'm just going to go right back to the bread and butter. And that's the shot. Quick snapper over the glove.
900th NHL point. Dylan Gambrell peeling back for Carlson. That's broken up by Kessel. Kessel skates it in. Kessel right to the net. He scores! Phil Kessel!
See you later. Winds it up, creates that separation. He wants to dish this over to Dvorak. The pass just wasn't there. And he fires it. And he does what Phil Kessel does best, and that's score.